Good forehand though, Simon.
You were there when he was playing against George, didn't you?